There is no way a security guard can get past us.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Whoever it is...
Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to download and install Die Hard Nakatomi Plaza game. This game is one of the best old computer games and it's a very special game. This game was released in 2002. If you want to know how to get and install this beautiful game, stay with me and follow these steps. Alright, let's jump to PC. Okay guys, all you need to do is download this file from download link below this video. Now after downloading the file, extract the file here. Now you will get this file. Now you need to run this file as virtual image. To run this file as virtual image, use daemon tool or any another program. I will use daemon tool because it's the best program to create virtual images. Now you need to move this file to this program. Alright, here click on add image. Now select this file. This is an image file.
Now double click to mount the image.
As you can see, now you need to install the game. Now click install to install the game. Click next. Click yes. Next. Here choose max install. Next. Here choose where you want to save the game. Next, next, next. Now wait for the installation to finish. Here if you install it DirectX 8 or higher, deselect the option here and click finish. If you have a version less than 8, then the game will not work. So install DirectX 8 or higher. Now run the game. But there is a problem with the game, which is game characters. The characters in the game looks too bad, with long shadows coming out from the characters in the game. It's look too bad. Before I show you how to solve this problem, I will show you what the problem is. Once you open the game, the characters will look like this. As you can see, long shadows with the characters.
I'm here to see Holly McLean.
This problem is due to an error in one of the game files. To solve this problem, first exit the game. Now unzip this file and you will find this file. This file will fix the characters problem in the game. Now click on the game icon. Now here choose open file location. Now move this file here. Now click move and replace. Now the character's problem has been fixed. Now open the game and have fun.
What the hell was that? Did I just hear something?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I don't have the code. You broke in here to access our computer? Think, damn it, think! Why didn't you stop them, John? Because then you'd be dead too. Come on, baby, come on, baby, come to Papa. I'll kiss your fucking Dalmatian.
Thank you.
There is no way a security guard can get past us.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Whoever it is...
I can see you. Come out so I can see you.
The fire has been called off, my friend. No one is coming to help you.
You might as well come out and join the others.
Think you can get me that easy?
Thank you.
Zippo lighter, a CB radio. I can call for help with this. I should get up to the roof so I have a better signal. I could have used his shoes. 9 million terrorists in the world and I gotta kill one with feet smaller than my sister.
I wanted this to be professional.
Almost done. The charges will disable all the elevators except for the service elevator.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace.